Era família, está presente para pia, já tem só quinta marcha televisão de cine quando transmite o conceito televisão no social media. Today is Monday, August 1st, 2016. We are in downtown of Calgary, Olympic Plaza. There's a bunch of activities today as we have a long weekend. There's a long weekend, so there's a bunch of activities. So we're just going to pass for you some of those activities you can see. So, may God bless. Stay in touch with Intermarché Television, the sine qua non transmit of Concept Television on social media. Thank you. We have a bunch of activities here.
Get up close. I was watching from back there for the first part, and it's great. And it's great to see the crowd continuing to build. Thank you for coming this afternoon and enjoying this wonderful performance, or these performances put on by members of the Folk Arts Council. Azeri Calgary Stars Group represents Alberta Azerbaijani's Cultural Association. They are going to perform for us a very beautiful dance called Nelbeki, which translates into in English as saucer. She has always been a very important part of Azerbaijani culture and has historically been served in a type of glass shaped like a pear, so that it's called an armudu, and the top of this special glass is wider, letting the tea cool faster so you can drink it, while the squeezed middle part keeps tea at the bottom hot. That gives you more time to enjoy your tea. The meaning of this traditional Azerbaijani dance that is performed by girls with saucers and armadu tea glasses is to demonstrate the well-known hospitality of Azerbaijan. The second performance is the Lizinka dance. It's a traditional dance native to the whole Caucasus region. This is probably the only dance that unites all the nations in the Caucasus, though each nation has a slightly different version of it. There are several types of Lizinka, but in general, the men who are called jigits in the Caucasus region have their own version with moves that are sharp and brave as if symbolizing eagles, whereas the ladies move very smoothly, shy and beautiful, symbolizing the swan.
Oh, sorry.
We present the most beautiful version of Lizinka, the Lizinka duet. Traditionally performed at weddings. So please welcome the Azerbaijani Stars Group representing Azerbaijan.
France Television, des cinémas qu'on en transmet en France Television. On social media, Monday, August 1st, 2016, Olympic Plaza, Calgary, downtown of Calgary, Alberta.
Thank you, ladies. Beautifully done. Next, we turn to Calgary's Lithuanian folk dance group, Kleivėlis, or Maple Tree. It was formed in 2012 for the upcoming dance festival in Boston. Rasa Remodesian, Remodesian, I hope I said that correctly. She is the initiator, the founder, and the director of Kleivėlis, which is still green because of her enthusiasm and love of Lithuanian folk dance. The first dance is Sun Gate. Choreographer is R. Tumulus and music by A. Jonosis. The dance is based on the solar cult that existed in traditional folklore culture. Sun idols were worshipped and prayed to. In Lithuanian folklore, people sang about the sun rising and flowing, and how the sun fought the dark forces and brought people happiness. So please welcome Kleivėlis.
Portuguese saw first translated downtown of Calgary. It's Olympic Plaza, Monday, August 1st, 2016. All the best. God bless.